Hello everyone. Today I propose to present an interesting project to implement an asynchronous web server on board this board with an ESP32-S3 processor and able to communicate not only in Wi-Fi as usual, but also on Ethernet via the RJ45 connector. Let's have a look on the characteristic of this board. First, we have the processor itself. We are double core. We have an internal RAM, random access memory, of 500K as usual. But we have a flash memory to store the program and data, which is very important, of 16 megabytes. So four times what we have generally on an ESP32. We have also a PS RAM, so an external RAM of 8 megabytes, which will allow to have a zone to store huge amount of data, arrays of data. We have the capability to communicate in Wi-Fi, in Ethernet, and Bluetooth. And we have a lot of free GPIO in order to have some analog inputs or outputs, or digital input or output, serial communication. We have also a functionality which is not so often used, the capability of this board, this processor, to process data in parallel in a structure called SIMD, single instruction multiple data. And we have also the capability to store data on an SD micro, on a micro SD card. Let's have a look on the pinout of this board. You can see that we have a lot of GPIO accessible. We have also an interesting feature, which is a PoE function, so power over Ethernet. So we are able to feed this board using the Ethernet cable. Here we have the structure to program to upload the software on board the ESP32. As you can see, this board have no USB connector, so we need to install a small board, FTDI-232, which will allow to connect on one side to the PC with the program to download, and on the other side to communicate by the serial bus on TX on RX pin with the ESP32. Be careful when you install this FTDI-232 board to set the jumper on 3.3 volt to avoid to send 5 volt to the ESP32, which will damage it. To feed the system, you need an external power supply of 5 volts. Here, the practical system I personally used. I have installed a USB hub. I have a USB output to feed the system in 5 volt, and a second USB output to upload the program via the FTDI-232 boards to the ESP32. I propose with this system an application of an asynchronous web server. This application is available on GitHub F1ATB. F1ATB is my ham radio call sign. I have proposed an asynchronous web server which is able to communicate via Ethernet and or Wi-Fi. The code I've developed is on PlatformIO IDE, but you can implement also, if you needed, on a classical Arduino IDE. I propose also a partition of the flash memory of 16 megabytes in different areas. Two application areas of 6.5 megabytes each, and a small area for OTA on the air application, and one area to store classical files in a format called SPIFS. If you need more information on this system, you have my website f1atb.fr. You have also your YouTube website on which you have all the videos which explain the system and others. Obviously, you have the GitHub F1ATB on which you can find the source code to be compiled and uploaded. And you have a forum, f1atb.fr, on which you can ask any question if you have any difficulty. I am present on this forum every day, and a lot of others are there in order to answer to any question you could have. So thank you for your attention, and I wish you good fun to implement this asynchronous web server on this very interesting board.